Greetings from Hollyview Meet and Greet with Justin. I'm Justin. I've received some very bad news that Kevin Conroy, the voice actor of Batman from Batman the Animated Series, has passed away from cancer, which I did not even know he was sick. And some people told me that he passed away, and I did not even believe anybody until I looked it up. And when I saw it, I was like so shocked and got me wrecked, because Batman the Animated Series was a big deal in my childhood. It was my escape from school, escape from so many things that I just wanted to get away from. And Batman the Animated Series, along with the other great shows, helped me all these years. Yeah, so it's just, I don't know how I'm gonna be for the next few days, but I know I'm gonna be sad because just the show was a very big deal to me during my childhood. And sorry, I just don't know what to say right now. But it's just emotional for me right now. I'm just so thankful 3 years ago that I went to Richmond, Virginia, for a comic convention to meet Kevin Conroy, which I never thought I'd live to meet the legend. And I went to his line, and then I met him, and then told him how much the show meant a lot to me all these years, and just told him thanks for making my childhood special. And I was so smart to actually get a selfie with him just to remember that day was so special to me, and I just won't forget it. And then during the pandemic, I got to meet him again through GalaxyCon for a video chat, and I also got to meet Lauren Lester, the voice of Robin, and Nightwing. And I told those guys how much that show meant a lot to me. And I also, a few years ago, I got to play the Arkham games, I really appreciate the graphics and all the great work they did with them. But so I've been watching Batman the Animated Series all day. Yes, I still watch the show because I just couldn't even bear to let my childhood show go. And it just makes me appreciate my childhood and the shows I grew up with. And I'm just thankful I continue watching those shows to this day. And yeah. So my thoughts and prayers go out to Kevin Conroy's family and the cast from the show. And to all the Batman fans, I hope you guys are doing okay today, and I'm very sorry you guys are having a hard time with this. And this has been very hard for me too. And it just feels like a bad dream or something. But to all the Batman fans, I hope you guys are doing okay, and everything's gonna be all right, and I promise you that we'll get through this together. Cause that's what us Batman fans do. We'll get through it together. So, I just thought I make a video and receive some sad news about Kevin Conroy. This is Justin from Hollyview Meet and Greet with Justin. And take care, everybody.